there's pressure, so this creates pressure because it can't go that way.
Because the air's going to push, the air's going to push the water back into the fish thing, and you don't want that to happen.
Right, right, right. So you got a one-way flapper.
Yeah, one-way flapper. The air pushes it, the water up, and then it pushes. And if you notice, it's kind of 45 right now. You see the pipe being pushed.
Yeah.
It's 45 now. The air won't go down. It has to go up. So as it goes up, and the check valve is there enough for the water to go back. So once,
right.
Once it gets
sucked in, give that a head pressure.